Hi there. What we have here is, well, I have it. A little bit of a fumble. I have the, let's get it straight, the X7 hatchet. It's about 14 inches long. And it's a neat little hatchet. Let's get it out. Again, a very user-friendly case for it. This isn't the kind of case that you would use every day. I think that this would loosen up in here and it would wear out. But I'll tell you where I use this, and that is in the back of our car. It drives around with us on vacation. It's great, I think, for splitting, chopping. You could cut, a tire off your car if you had to, or you could tap the top of a trailer hitch down with it. It's also excellent in that it's comprised of this polymer. I think they call it a fiber comp. It's a composite handle. It's molded over here, and it has a powder coating on here with machining, not as coarse as the other one that I've reviewed. It's made in Finland, and this is a nice little hatchet. Is it the kind of hatchet I'd want to use every day? No, it's not. I would rather go with a wooden one, but they're cheap. They're only like $30, and you can leave it in the back of your car and forget about it. And it's been in the back of my car for years. This is actually the older version. The new ones are, an orange end of the handle here and a slightly different geometry on the handle, but essentially the same. The geometry of the blade here is what I would call quite stout. It's not thin in here, but it cuts very well, and that is that it comes quite sharp. And I'll show you how I test an edge is I'll draw it down my thumb. You can see here that white, contrast. It's still sharp. I haven't used it for cutting much of anything at all. I want to leave it sharp so that if I need to use it, it's in the back of the car and it's ready to go. I also like how when I put it in the car or the trunk, it doesn't damage anything. It's not this plastic on here, it's not scratching anything. It's great that way. Would I use this out in the bush? Yeah, if I had to, but if I was out in the bush a lot, I'd be using one of my snobby Swedish axes. Overall, a great axe, especially something that you're not going to use all the time. Something just for backup, excellent. Using it every day, I know people that use them every day. They do last a long time. I don't recommend using this in a cold environment. Please don't be too hard on me when I say that. I've heard of these breaking. I live up in Canada, it's 40 below sometimes. Boy, oh boy, you have to justify things if you're swinging one of these at 40 below, but sometimes you have to, especially out on a lake or if you've just come off a machine and this is like wind chilled to even lower than 40 below. Okay, Celsius. So I'll wrap up here. Thanks for watching my quick tabletop review of this. A great little hatchet, especially for backup. Fits under seats, fits behind seats. Great for a bug out bag too. Thanks.